for anyone who's thinking, well, have we reached a bubble in the real estate world, both here in Louisville, Southern Indiana, and the rest of the country? According to a new buy versus rent, it's a BH&J index, the U.S. housing market has continued to move deeper into buy territory, supporting the belief that housing markets across the country remain a sound investment. This new index is a quarterly report, and in today's housing market, they do ask the question, is it better to rent or buy? And the index examined the entire U.S. housing market and then isolated 23 major cities for comparison. And while 12 of the 13 metropolitan markets examined moved further into buy territory, only markets like Dallas or Denver and Houston are currently deep into rent territory, where rents are still cheaper than the cost of homes. The good thing about the Louisville and Southern Indiana area is that our housing increasing in prices to buy has only appreciated on average about 3% per year. Even though we dropped back because of the debacle of everything, the mortgage industry between 2007 and 2012, and we've pretty much regained that territory, we've come back in housing prices, we're still only appreciating about 3% per year. Some areas are higher, some are lower. Now, I'm the first one to jump on board and say, you know, these appraisers, they don't allow value, even though there's a demand. But on the other hand, it's the appraisers who are really riding shotgun over the price increases. And I've said this before, and I'll say it again, they've got a tough job. And in places, for example, like Denver and our buddy Greg Chris Rete, who's out in Boulder,
yep.
He was on the air a couple of months ago talking about the fact that his entry-level home, a three-bedroom, one-bath, no basement, their homes start at $650,000.
Well, that's the scary thing. I think that's why everyone's so up in arms about these reports is that where do you go? It's supply and demand is real, and Louisville is on a very short supply. So what do the appraisers do? They have to kind of continue that curve, and where does that curve end?
Right.
Does it end in Colorado?
Well, we hope.
But we're stable is what you're saying.
We're stable, and hopefully if we ever get to the point where an entry-level home is $650,000, the paychecks for folks who are entry-level are going to be commensurate with that as well. But it's not that case in Boulder. It hasn't caught up with the cost of homes.
And if you look at the rate of growth in Boulder compared to us, it is leaps and bounds to what they're doing. Go take a look at some of the
right,
the
but reports they're being held back even then, as well as they're doing, they're being held back by the fact that you can't find a place to buy
inventory. Yeah.